take her up to the stratosphere. We're getting out of here.
Here's the guy that jammed the entrance to the bridge. Have him held for questioning. I've got to get to a telephone.
Okay.
Take him away, fellas. Hello. Hello, operator. Dick Tracy speaking. Get me the police air drone. Hurry it up.
Plane trying to follow us. Rise above its ceiling. Level off. They can't climb any higher. Land at the power plant.
Right.
Okay. Thanks, Ed. Police report that the wing disappeared into the stratosphere. Naturally, they were unable to follow.
We'll probably hover up there and descend at night.
See, I've been questioning Bert. You know, the fellow had his truck jammed on the bridge? Couldn't get a thing out of him.
You know, I have a hunch he's tied up with the spider ring.
The sound disintegrator that nearly wrecked the bridge is a menace to the entire nation. It is vital that we destroy it within the shortest possible time. Gwen, you and Steve better go to the lab and see what you can find in those vacuum cleanings.
Right.
Hey, lady, you can't come in here.
Young man, I report you to your superior.
Yeah, but Mr. Tracy doesn't want to be bothered.
Well, you take your hands off of me. I never saw such an impertinent young man in all my life. Which of you be Mr. Tracy?
I'm Mr. Tracy. What can I do for you?
Well, who are the other two?
These are my superiors, Miss,
Hankins. Hankins' name.
Well, Miss Hankins, won't you be seated?
Well, I don't mind if I do. It's about my white-legged chickens, Mr. Tracy.
Mr. Tracy's very busy. I'm sure there are other departments to take care of your trouble.
No one else would listen to me, so I came to you. I knew you'd listen to me.
Well, I'll be glad to.
My white-legged chickens were mighty fine layers once. Ever since that peculiar humming sound come from that old power plant on the other side of the hill, they won't lay worth a ding-dang. Not a ding-dang, Mr. Tracy.
Where do you live, Miss Hagen?
T'other side of the hill from the power plant, I told you.
Of course. Now, let's see. That power plant belongs to,
That is the old Sierra Pacific plant. They don't use it no more. And I want that humming sound investigated.
Well, I don't blame you. Thank you very much, Miss Hankins. I'll see what can be done. Mike?
Yeah, Chief.
Mike, will you escort Mrs. Hankins to the elevator?
Come with me, Miss Hankins.
Humming noise. Full power plant. It's a wonder we ever get anything done.
Yet, Chief, we've obtained leads from stranger sources.
I guess you're right, Dick.
There can't be anything to that chatter.
Perhaps not. Well, I'm working in my laboratory tonight. If I find anything, I'll let you know in the morning.
All right, Dick.
Thank you.
Yes?
That G-man brother of mine messed things up at the bridge.
Don't talk of failure, Gordon. We can and must gain the power we seek.
I'll remain here with the wing until morning, then fly in with an ordinary plane.
Tomorrow, then.
Brother against brother. One good, one evil. I wonder which will win.
We shall eliminate the G-man.
Have you any lead on the whereabouts of Gordon?
I can't tell you a thing, except that I feel certain my brother is alive.
Do you attribute his disappearance to the spider ring?
Spider ring is guilty of a great many crimes. We've got to wipe it out.
Well, Vic, I see you're pretty busy.
You know how it is. I'm sorry.
I guess we'll be running along. Good luck, fella.
Thanks.
Good night.
Good night. From the vacuum cleaning he's taken from Burke's clothes, we can pretty well tell where the man has been in the past week. Check over that list, Gwen.
Brick dust, 12%. Mustard seed pollen, 20%. Coal dust, 8%. Asbestos fiber, 43%.
Asbestos fiber? Where would a man be apt to get that much asbestos on his clothes?
Well, he might have worked in a factory.
Asbestos. Now, let me see.
Ding dang! Let go of my ear! Junior.
Well, he runned off while I was reading to him.
Young man, it's time for you to be in bed. Now, run along with Mike.
Oh, okay. I'm going.
Junior! What was that expression you just used?
Ding dang?
Ding dang. That's what that little old lady said in my office this afternoon. How long would it take to drive to the Sierra Pacific steam plant?
Well, we could make it by morning, what?
It may be a wild goose chase, but the pipes and boilers of a steam plant are usually well covered with asbestos. I'll see if I can dig up a watchman. You wait here.
All right.
I won't take off until the coast is clear.
What do you want?
Department of Justice investigator. I'd like to inspect this plant.
Sure. No reason why not. You can't see much, though. Plant's been closed down for a long time.
See who it is.
Nothing much here to investigate.
No? Okay.
Just a minute. What's in that building?
The place is locked and I haven't the key.
Well, I guess we can skip it this time.
What's up?
We're being watched by a dozen guys. That's the spider's den, all right. Start the car and let's go. Dip, I'm bailing out. Keep driving.
Right.
Stand by the plane ready to take off at a moment's notice.
Come on!